Hi, I'm Rodney Holmes at mysymbol.com, and we're looking at another Bisons 20-inch extra thin hammered crash made by Meinl. And I'm a fan of this particular model. I did a video for another one, another exact, but with the exact model, a 20-inch extra thin hammered crash. And they're all different, so we're doing, you know, we're doing a video for each one, so that if you like one more than the other, you can order this particular symbol. But like I said in the other video, what I love about this particular model and this size and this weight is that for something this big, for a symbol this big, it reacts pretty quickly, and it has a beautiful sound. It sounds almost more like an effect cymbal than a typical crash cymbal. So let's see what this one sounds like and check out what the difference is. So comparing this to the last one, I would say this one is a higher in pitch. It might be a tad, I mean, just a little bit thicker. So it has a higher pitch, but it still has these big, beautiful overtones. Let's see what it sounds like with the mallet. Definitely a little brighter and a little higher in pitch. So let's see what it sounds like with the whole drum kit. And as you can see, you can play it a lot, and it doesn't get in the way. It doesn't overwhelm the drum kit or what's happening. And I think that's pretty rare for a crash cymbal of this size. It's 20 inches, and it really sits. It stays in its space. It has a very particular sonic space that it just stays in and occupies that really well. So this one is different from the last one, so if you like this one more than the other one, you can only get it here at mysymbol.com.